Gavin and Jack, what's happening?
What's up? It's the trooper.
There you go. This is different. I guess this is the rideshare pickup. It used to be different. They changed it. I'm at MGM Grand parking garage, by the way. Oh, I almost forgot. What up? It's the trooper. Got some Wednesday afternoon action going. South side of the strip. All right, I'm on the hunt for some food. Right, it was my original intention to find something that I don't normally eat, but it turns out I hardly ever come down here to New York, New York to eat square pizza anymore, and I'm super excited now. So beastly. That was some damn good square pizza. It was fresh too. All right, I was trying to figure out where to play poker. I thought about, cause I'm parked at MGM, I thought about just walking to Aria from here, but that's gonna give me a long ass walk later. But then I was looking at Bravo and Poker Atlas, and they have three games at Resorts World, and I really want coffee. Like, I feel like sitting down and enjoying like three coffees throughout the session tonight. It's just what I want to do. So, the only place you can really do that anymore right now is Resorts World at night, because all the Starbucks close. And I don't like to coffee from the patisserie at Aria. So what do you say we make our way over to Resorts World? I really should walk after two pieces of square pizza. I'll drive. Now, under normal conditions in August, I would walk inside MGM to the parking garage. But there seems to be a bit of a breeze out here, and it's not too hot for some reason. So, as a matter of fact, I do remember seeing that I think the high tomorrow is supposed to be like 96. Now, I know 96 sounds hot, but compared to 109, not so much. In fact, I saw the goofy weatherman on Twitter talking about how he's gonna get a pumpkin spice latte Thursday morning. Brr. He didn't say brr. I said brr. I embellished the story with that. But that was the attitude. That was the attitude in the tweet. I'm always thrown by the signs that say, for instance, over there at Oyo, it says free parking and $1 blackjack 24/7. When you read that, you think that there's a blackjack table with a $1 minimum. And there's even a big banner now I see that says $1 blackjack. I really don't know if that's true though. I wonder if they have like a machine, like a video blackjack that's a dollar and that's what they mean. Sort of like a bait and switch in a way. Cause I remember back in the old days, in my gambling days, that I would see things like that and then I would never be able to find it. Like for instance, Casino Royale, they used to always tout 25 cent craps. I never saw a 25 cent craps table. For the record, the Starbucks at Resorts World, there was a time when I believed that it was a corporate store because of the fact that they have mobile order. Turns out they are not. They are the first licensed store to be hooked into the mobile order system. Whatever the reason, I sure do love the fact that they have mobile order and that they are open 24 hours per day. Games going. I don't know how the other two were, but mine wasn't great. It's really been kind of quiet in that room. You know, obviously the first few days they were open, it was super busy, but I don't know what happened. The weekends are still pretty good though. I'm telling you, you know it's been hot when 84 degrees feels nice and cool. It's 84 degrees and it feels nice and cool. Yo, shout out to Matthew from across the pond. You really should have. What can I say? I mean, thank you. You know. So the last few nights there have been interesting stories come up at the poker table. Tonight, the most interesting thing to note is that nothing interesting happened at all. I mean, legitimately nothing. The coffee was good. When I drove into the parking garage here at Resorts World tonight, something was different. When I first parked in this garage, the arms at the entrance and exit were open. Then one day, I drove in and the arms were down, but as soon as you drove up to them, they opened the entrance and the exit. Tonight, something was different. Tonight, you had to press a button to get a ticket, but the ticket was blank. And I assumed that it was gonna let everyone out for free. So I slowly climbed the hill while watching my side view mirror. And I noticed that as soon as cars were pulling up, the arm was letting them out. So since we seem to be getting closer to paid parking here at Resorts World, I decided to ask the poker room. And the guy I asked knows what he's talking about. He said that they have been assured that no poker player will have to pay for parking, that there will be some sort of validation process so that you can get in and out without paying. He said that's all he knows at the moment. So I guess that is helpful information, that if you play poker here, you won't have to pay for parking. Now, he didn't say anything about time limits or anything like that, so I don't really know. But, you know, the poker room was actually kind of dead. I mean, there was a 4-8 mix game, I believe. There were three 1-3 games and a 2-5 game. A new 2-5 game opened. Oh, and there was some kind of bigger game back there in the little room with the glass. I wish I had a story for you. Oh, here's the story. I lost 103. Oh yeah, I know what I need to tell you. Lady Trooper. Lady Trooper wants to say thank you 1,000 times to everyone for ordering Sparkly Pops. And she also wants to thank you for your patience. The girl cooked 10 batches of lollipops today. I don't know how many yesterday. She's been cooking from like between 11 and 14 hours a day, nonstop, making these things and shipping them out. Shipping them out as fast as she can get them made. And when she came out with the margarita pops, she didn't expect such a response, such a demand. Never did she think that when she came out with the next flavor, the spicy mango margarita and the blueberry lemonade, that she would get a huge response again. I don't know if I mentioned this the other day. I think I may have mentioned it and then edited it out. They're the new flavor. We don't know for sure if she can do it yet. She's got to get the ingredients together and try it and see what it comes out like. But if it comes out like we think it's going to come out, this is going to be the craziest flavor yet. It's going to be a first in the history of mankind to ever have a candy of this. And I know the response is going to be overwhelming again, but she wants me to assure you that she will be more prepared next time. She ran out of boxes this time, had to wait for the boxes. She was working on getting the thermal wrapping together and all that kind of stuff. And listen, nothing's easy. Life's not supposed to be easy, okay? It's a gamble. And sometimes gambling's hard, all right? So it's amazing. It's truly amazing how many people love the Sparkly Pops, how many people are ordering from her. Yeah, have faith. If you have an outstanding order, it is on the way. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go home tonight and crank up the shipping department and start packaging the orders to be shipped out. She's gonna go early in the morning to the post office. I know what everybody's like, oh, just have the USPS come pick them up. No, time is of the essence, okay? She doesn't want anyone waiting 1 minute longer than they have to for their Sparkly Pop, so she takes them to the main post office. The one that I was in the other night, but the damn thing was closed. Some people said in the comments that the thing was closed because they close it at night. That's not the case at all post offices, because there's one closer to where we live that is open 24/7. I've gone in there at 4 a.m. I've gone in there at 2 a.m. I've gone in there at 9:00 p.m. and dropped off boxes in that chute. So I don't know if they lock it at that particular post office, but that's all besides the point. What if you like KOB? And you got to get that fix, all right? We got to get it to you, you know? So anyway, gosh, I really hope this next flavor comes out the way that we think it's going to. I know that there's a way to do it. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait till you guys find out what it is. And she's gonna have to make a couple of batches for me, because I'm gonna be walking around eating it all the time. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Black Cherry action. I'll see you next time.